I'll invite now Bojana Jovanovic to tell us a few words from Serbia, from Belgrade. Bojana works with CRIK, which is the Serbian Center for Investigative Reporting in Belgrade, and they are doing amazing, amazing work there.
We were working on this project for almost 6 or 7 months. We were trying to find the end owner of the ISPs in Serbia. As Paul said, lack of transparency is the main characteristic of this project. And most of the biggest ISP companies in Serbia are owned by offshore companies behind which are proxies or investment funds. So that's the first characteristic of the situation in Serbia. The second is, that's the story. Paul mentioned the story, who's watching the watchers. Actually, we were trying to see who can access personal data of ISPs. So every ISP has personal data of their users, and by law, they need to keep those data for 12 months. In Serbia, many of ISPs doesn't even know what are retained data and who can actually can have access to that. So every access to those data might be based on a court decision. That means that if police is doing some investigation, they can retain the court decision and police can have all data about those users. We found out that in Serbia, police and military and security agencies have direct access to data of users. This means that there is online access based on username and password, and people from security, military agencies can access to the private data of our private data whenever they want. So this is a big problem because all those security and police, they can keep their own basis, databases about our data. So nobody actually controls what's happening with this, and there is no way to stop such things.